Wait, no, wait, wait. Today's homeschool, you don't go. Because of something called coronavirus. Right, come on. Well, that means that you get to do work with me. Is that good? What? No, I don't. What do you mean? No, I don't. Okay, sit down right now. Yeah, but I can get schoolwork on it. Okay. Right. Right, do that. Do that maths.
Maths. 2 plus 2. What did I do wrong? Mom, what did I do wrong?
Okay, so count 2 on your fingers. And then, count another 2.
You
so count till you get to 4 on your fingers. And then, so then you have 1, 2, and another set of 2. So the answer to that question would be 4. Just type 4. I'll do it for you. I'm getting fed up. Get off. I'll do all of it. Just move out of the way. I'll do it for you. I've had enough. Just come on. Go chill out downstairs while I do this. I'll do it for you. Done. Who ate the I heard what you did. I heard what you just said. Do you know what, if you're watching Kim, I'll let you off.
It was a robot.
No, it wasn't.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. You can go watch him again. Go. Go. Okay, come on. Right, you can go play on your gaming. You can go play on your gaming PC. Oh wait, no, we gotta go get some food. No, girls. No, come here. We're gonna go shopping. Cause. Hold on, just go chill out for a little bit. I'm just doing something. Hold on. Alright, well, anyway, we're gonna go shopping then. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nick, come on. No, I'm just going to use it out. The shops over there. Probably open. I'm going to the mouse now, let me check the games. We're going to go get some, we're going to go shopping. What? What? You can get some. No, I'm not. He didn't have a phone. Anyway, what sweets do you want?
Pumpkin.
Okay, get a pumpkin then. Get some Doritos, cereal, drinks, chocolate. Oh. Wait, come on. No.
What? Do I never
tell
you, mother?
No. Alright.
I'm gonna
I guess I'll just put my money here since there's no one here to pay because of Korea.
Don't worry, we can just keep the money. Nothing
happens. Okay. Come on, take all the food there. I know we need to go to the street. Wait, hold on. No. Yeah. What? Alright, go sleep. Keep on. Yeah. What are you doing? What are you doing here? Down. Come on, get out of my house. Is this the police? There's an alien in my house.
Do you have a twin?
Yeah, I do.
Has she been talking about a son and an older son?
She's been talking, about weird aliens.
Yeah, I'm Kevin.
Hold on, I'm just gonna do something. Stay there. Lock the door. Yeah. Hello, police. There's an alien at my house. I'm sending you where my house is. Alright, thank you. Coming, the police. Okay, I'm just gonna. Let me through, please. No. I'm gonna walk away slowly. Dude, you're freaking me. I'm back home. What? I just came back from work. What are you doing? Oh, get in. I'm coming here. I got you some cheese. The police are coming. Come on. No, I didn't. But she told me that she called the police. Lock door. Yeah, I got some cheese. But yeah, she's crazy. All right, anyway, eat this cheese. Oh, my evil twin. All right, eat this cheese. All right, eat the cheese. Everything's locked. Come on, alright, get in your room, come here.
Open the door, hello,
what would you like from my house?
We heard that there was an alien breaking into your twin sister's house. Is she okay? Are you alright?
No, I am actually that person who called the cops. The alien went into the bank. Come out.
Okay,
time
for my adventure.
No. No, not right now. The police are there. I got cheese at home. I got a diamond piece. You don't. They're just having a nap. We need to go now. We need to not wake them up. I don't need. Okay, come on. We gotta go home now. Come on. I don't care.
Breaking
news. There was an alien that caused cops and did some bad things to them. And we have lost so much good
life.
We
need to evacuate the country.
No. You are the evil alien.
No, I'm not evil.
You are. All right, get in your room right now. So get in your room. Lock. Bedtime.